All right, as Alia promised, as we are speaking currently, Moses Wetangula is giving a presser. Let's cross over and hear what he has to say.
We want to speak to you about the happenings that you have been seeing going on around us, and more particularly yours truly, within the Senate. You may recall that in 2013, I and the party I lead, Ford Kenya, supported our brother Raila Amolo Odinga for the presidency of this country unconditionally. We campaigned, we used our resources, and we went everywhere, and we delivered the vote. In 2017, my brother Musalia Mudavadi and the party he leads, ANC, joined us and unconditionally supported our brother Raila Amolo Odinga for the presidency of this country. Again, he staked out, like we all did, his resources, his energy, and his everything for this enterprise. You have seen in the last 2-3 weeks, events unfolding around the Senate leadership, where I have been in the spotlight. For the avoidance of doubt, I want to encourage you, the media, to stop referring to me as embattled. I am not embattled in any way. I'm at total peace within the party, within the community, within the Senate, anywhere and everywhere, I'm at peace. And I want you to record and know this. We come here this afternoon to tell Kenyans that on Thursday we had a meeting, the summit of NASA, together with the senators. Senators who are predominantly from the ODM party. In this meeting, I thought that we were going to go the route that my brother Musalia and my brother Kalonzo had gone in reaffirming as my core principles their unqualified support for me and their unqualified encouragement that things must be maintained within the status quo ante. Instead, I was subjected to name-calling, I was subjected to harassment, I was subjected to humiliation in the presence of my brother. And when he stood up to speak, he said nothing about what had happened. I got a distinct impression that the statements being made in that meeting were orchestrated and rehearsed, cleverly rehearsed to embarrass and pour scorn on me. Thereafter, our leader in NASA announced that there's going to be a retreat of senators to discuss my matter. What is there to discuss?
Nothing.
Absolutely nothing. So I stand before Kenyans today to tell you that when we supported our brother Raila Amolo Odinga in 2017, elections of 8th August, I did not bargain to be a minority leader. We supported him because we knew it was good for this country. And it is the summit of Raila, Musalia, Kalonzo, and myself that said, since I was the only principal in parliament, I'll take the position of leadership because we needed to continue the organs of the party and the coalition having a synergy with parliament. Now you can see what has happened and what is being said. I want to tell you here now, and this is with the support and encouragement of my brothers and sisters here assembled, yes, and many more Kenyans out there,
yes,
that I shall and will not participate in that retreat.
Yes.
Because I will be subjecting myself to a goat walking into a court of the hyenas to be tried. And the hyenas will just come laughing, say, where did you delay? We want to deal with you immediately. I will not, even if offered by Raila and his ODM party, take up the seat of minority leader.
Ford Kenya!
Simba!
Ford Kenya!
Simba!
That is not what I bargained for.
Yes.
Our people in Vihiga, in Trans Nzoia, in Bungoma, in Kakamega, in Busia, and elsewhere, unconditionally supported our brother Raila Amolo Odinga and gave him an overwhelming vote. Asante tumepata mnajua. So I want to end here by not saying too much. Let my brother Raila and ODM keep their seat of the minority.